don't have any details for what the two persons in the aircraft were wearing. I doubt very much whether they were wearing survival gear. And the water temperature is just above 10 degrees at the moment, so that doesn't give you very long before you start to freeze up.